Tonight, a man involved in a lawsuit against the Little Rock Police Department has been arrested in Hope. Hear about the charges he's facing, plus.
Tropical storm Barry forms in the Gulf of Mexico. Potential for some heavy rainfall in parts of Arkansas. I'll show you what to expect coming up in your forecast tonight on Fox 16.